Hi there!
Welcome back to our channel!
We are going to go to IKEA, and we made it here without stopping at any garage sales like we did last time.
So I wish we stop by and find. Pengennya sih ada garage sale lagi.
So we need to get some bowls, some plates, and
we'll see.
We might find something else that's kind of interesting that we might want to get. We'll see. Stick around.
Ayo ikat masuk.
Ikut.
Ayo ikut masuk.
Yes. Ayo. Let's go. Don't forget to wear your mask.
No, I know. I got it.
Yeah, okay. Me too.
We'll put it on before we get in there. It's still windy and everything.
Okay.
Even though, yes, we have been vaccinated. The Delta variant is still around. So even if you are vaccinated, still wear your mask.
Yes, good. Good on Bule, I agree with you.
Okay.
Alright. Ya guys, hopefully semuanya sehat-sehat. Jaga 3M-nya. Takut lupa ngunci mobil dia.
Okay.
Udah. Meskipun sudah divaksin, tetap kita harus pakai masker. Buat yang di Indonesia, saudara-saudara aku semuanya, jaga kesehatan, jangan keluar rumah dulu ya, pakai double masker apabila memang penting sekali untuk keluar, cuman janganlah di rumah aja dulu sampai keadaan mereda. IKEA-nya sama ya dengan di Indonesia, warnanya biru kuning. Sekarang aku udah mulai pakai masker, suara aku mungkin akan jadi berbeda. Om Bule hari ini nggak pakai batik dia, pakainya baju Hawaii. Kembang-kembang. Di luar cuaca panas guys, di sini di luar cuacanya lagi 34 derajat Celcius, cuman anginnya kencang. Om Bule, is it any food in there?
Yes, there's food. They have Swedish meatballs.
Okay, can we eat first before we walking around? Boleh nggak? Yes.
Saya lapar.
Saya juga lapar, Om Bule.
Saya juga lapar.
Okay, kita makan dulu ya.
Ya.
Kita makan dulu ya, we eat first ya.
Ya.
Oke, okay, oke, okay, asik. Asik. Si Tante Devi teh lapar wae, wae lapar. Bus.
First thing first.
Baby. As we can make video or not?
I think so, yeah.
You sure?
Until they tell us not to.
Oke. Okay. Minta izin dulu, tapi katanya bisa aja pakai. Kita videoin ya, kita langsung masuk ke tempat makannya dulu nih. Lapar soalnya. Duh. Apa itu? What is that?
Frozen food, this is meatballs that are peas.
Wah, oh, meatballs dengan peas, how much?
$6, oh my
$6?
God. Yes.
Oke, okay. Di sini makanan-makanan dulu deh, lapar ya, kita lihat-lihat makanan dulu. Snack-snack. Crackers-crackers. Frozen food. Ada apa tuh, minuman-minuman. Apa? Iya.
So this is a short video, this is all we need.
We only need the bowl, and our bowl is in here. That's good. How much our bowl?
$2.
$2 for one bowl. Harganya $30,000. Ya, lumayan murah ya. Untuk kualitasnya seperti itu sih. Frozen food.
Oh, this is good.
Apa tuh? Apa itu? What is that?
Coconut. Chocolate.
Oh, coconut chocolate. Oh, you love coconut and you love chocolate. How much?
$229.
Yeah. You want that?
Yeah, maybe later.
Maybe
I don't want to carry around frozen food all day.
Okay. So can we eat something first now?
Yes.
You look confused.
I want this too.
Apa itu?
Cold coffee.
Hah? Cold coffee?
Yes.
Berapa harganya? $2.49.
Yeah.
40.000. Ini buat. Oh, ini cangkir-cangkir ya. Buat teh apa sih? Duh, tante nggak pakai kacamata. Oh, espresso coffee. Ini kopi-kopi semua. Ini harga untuk bikin teh ini, teh pot ya. Pot tehnya $14.99. Berapa tuh jadinya tuh? 200 ribu ya? 200 ribu. Ya, lumayan lah ya, mahal. Oke, Om Bule sudah menunggu di sana mau pesen makanan. Ya? Apa?
The marinated salmon baguette.
Salmon?
The marinated salmon baguette.
Yes.
And they have the Swedish meatball.
Swedish meatball. Which one you want?
I don't know. Maybe you can try the Swedish meatballs. I'll have the salmon.
Okay, okay. Agree. So I can taste yours, yeah? Baso harganya 125, berarti harganya 20.000. 20.000 dapat 4 baso. Ini ada mashed potato, ada apa nih? Macaroni and cheese. Ini basonya.
They like the mask.
Oh yeah, nice. Yeah. Hi, I give you big smile.
Yes, the side of meal.
The meal.
Yes. The salmon sandwich.
Ooh.
Okay.
So
yeah,
this
wooden
fork. Yeah. Sweet. Yeah, wood.
Yes.
No, this is real wood.
Yeah, all for
recycle.
Oh,
lucu ya? Oh, buat gampang untuk dibuang, bukan plastik. Ooh, looks nice.
Oh yeah.
What is this?
Dip the meat in there.
Yeah. What? This is sweet.
Yeah.
Sweet?
Yeah.
Made from what? Cherry?
No.
Blueberry?
No.
Strawberry?
No.
What?
Liganberry. Diganderi.
Diganderi?
Yeah.
What is diganderi? I never try it.
I just made it
up. Oh my god. You jahil.
Yeah.
Enak?
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm hungry now. Let me try. And this is mashed potato?
Yeah.
Mashed potato with the sauce, the gravy sauce, and then the meatballs.
Yeah.
And he eat.
Try it.
Yeah.
Alright. You try it?
Yes. So the mashed potato and the sauce and the gravy like this?
Yes. Good?
Mm-hmm. Enak. Yang merah ini manis rasanya. Manis kayak selai apa gitu, kayak selai buah. Makannya kata Om Bule harus dibarengin semuanya. Yeah, this is very good and the meatballs is really good.
Oh yeah. My sandwich is good too. I already took a big bite out of it.
Yeah, what is this in the inside?
It's like different kinds of lettuce.
Yeah, lettuce.
A little bit of salmon.
Salmon?
And it's like a salad dressing type thing.
Oh,
but
is
the
it
bread's
good?
Really, yeah,
the
really
bread,
good.
The bread look like quite hard.
It is a little hard, I have to.
Mm-hmm. Enak. Enak. Mm-hmm. mau nyobain sandwichnya Om Bule. Rasa banget salmonnya. Iya, rotinya agak keras ya. The bread is a bit hard.
Yeah.
Jadi agak susah digigit.
So
yeah. Enak, baby. And I like the sauce. Lagi. Ya guys, kita pelaporan banget nih. Jadi belum jalan-jalan ya. Tetap bersama kita ya. Nanti kita lihat isinya seperti apa. Menyerupai IKEA yang ada di Indonesia apa enggak. Lanjut makan. Masih ada sisa sedikit. Ada 5 baksonya, ada 5. Ini agak aneh sih sebenarnya rasa manis ini. Manis campur gravy campur baso. Tuh. Manis, asin, baso, sapi. Guys, kita udah selesai makan. Kita sekarang mau jalan lihat-lihat ya. Di sini lumayan banyak orang. Sebagian pakai masker, sebagian enggak pakai.
Not sure if we go this way or what.
I don't know. You wanna see this way?
Yeah.